Good morning, Solenko. Today is Monday, April 8th. The weather for today is mostly cloudy with a high of 76, and the lunch for today is chicken patty on whole grain roll. WSLC News starts now.
Congratulations to the girls' basketball team on having the highest GPA for all winter sports. A faculty-sponsored breakfast will be held this Friday during first period. Players should look for their invite later this week.
There is a mandatory meeting for all YEA members in room 611 Tuesday.
There will be two rep visits in the career room this week. Today, April 8th, Manor College, 4th period. Wednesday, April 10th, Coastal Carolina University, 7th period. Anyone interested in attending should see Ms. Phillips in room 103 to sign up and receive a pass.
HAC will hold office hours in the career room on April 15th from 9:30 a.m. to 12:30 p.m. Anyone interested in dual enrollment classes or otherwise may sign up for an appointment time and pass in room 103 as well.
Today's events are freshman class meeting, auditorium, third period, track at Garden Spot, dismiss at 1:50, baseball versus Warwick home, 4:15 p.m., softball at Warwick, dismisses at 1:50 p.m., girls basketball, large gym, 6 to 8 p.m.
We would like to wish the following a happy birthday: Alexi Ajov, Madison Colborn, Noah Wood, Miss Freeney Out, Miss Galza. Please stop by the library to pick up your birthday treat.
On behalf of the WSLC News team, I'm Alta Brandenburger. Have a happy National Zoo Day, lover Solenko.